Less than a month from now, millions of American families will be gathering for Thanksgiving. But one Thanksgiving essential may be missing from the dinner table, a turkey. Brian Wilk tells us about the reasons behind the shortage.
Back in July, turkey suppliers told Urbaniak Brothers Quality Meat they would have plenty of turkeys by Thanksgiving. Now, they are saying they don't have enough.
The problem is in the packing houses. When COVID initially hit, a lot of the packing houses experienced a lot of infection at their plants. A lot of people got COVID.
The CDC said workers were too close together, so they recommended they spread out.
Unfortunately, when they moved everybody apart from one another, they only had about half the number of workers that they started with because there was no room to put any more people with that requirement of space in between them.
That resulted in producing only 50 to 60% of what they normally processed.
The trickle-down effect from that was then the turkey and chicken growers who supply the packing houses had no place to send their turkeys and chickens because the processors couldn't process them fast enough.
This forces the suppliers to stop raising new birds as they had in the past.
And it's not just turkeys. Other Thanksgiving favorites are going to be hard to put on the table this year as well.
If you see something, you know, for corn or cranberry sauce or anything, is to get it when you see it. Don't wait. Don't be that last person, because you go into stores and you see the empty shelves.
Brian Wilk, Jet 24 Action News.